what was very interesting last night was also the sound during the performance. You were changing cassette tapes.
Yes, yes.
So I loved the sound of taking the cassette out and into the case and like it was very kind of like nostalgic sound almost, you know, from my teenage time. But I guess, you know, I felt some materiality of the objects and all this technology seems very important, you know. If you're using a computer, you don't hear anything. I think it's very quiet, you know, but somehow, you know, you were like switching on this big reel to reel. It was like, god damn. This was very nice.
Full of human touch, I guess.
It's kind of an analogue thing.